Just in time for Halloween, Monsterland. Think Disneyland, where guests interact with vampires, werewolves, and walking dead. A story of a teenage boy trying to save his date from chaos. A story told by monsters with feelings. Vampires are just blood addicts. The walking dead need a little flesh.
And then finally, the werewolves, they were hillbillies from the Everglades. They didn't want to be bothered by anyone. They want to live their life.
The real monster, politics and consumerism. Author Michael Okon, just a Long Island man boy who now has a book deal for a series and a movie deal on the horizon. Alice Stockton, Rossini 710 WOR.